props. We're good. Like, look what I'm... Oh. Like, see what I mean, bro? It's already at 5. Come on. I'm actually gonna not say... Oh, this is another good spot right here. Oh, yo, dude, this sounds so good. Oh my goodness, bro. Dad didn't record it, but the guy next to me, he has his windows rolled down and stuff. Like, check this out. He's loving this. Surprisingly, not at all. Hey, I appreciate it, man. How are you liking the car? That's awesome, bro. Hey, I appreciate that, bro. Yo, what's up, YouTube? Welcome back to another video. We're gonna be doing, I'm gonna try to be posting more POV videos because I feel like they're just like, for me, I like watching them again, you know. So this is gonna be another POV video. I already posted another one the other day. This could be like a sunset one, since the sun's going down. It's like, you know, it's a vibe in LA, you know what I mean? But man, I can't say enough, bro. Like, last video I was saying thank you for 500 subs, and we are now at 850 subscribers a day later. Oh, I need to make this exhaust way louder, bro. We're about going under a bridge, so it's about to get so satisfying. Dude, the supercharger whine is something else, man. Like, you guys hear me say every single video, it's like, bro, you don't understand. Every time you wake up and it's a new day, it feels like you just driven the Hellcat for the first time again. Like, I'm not even kidding you guys. Like, that is the one thing I will say about the Hellcat. It's like a whole different experience. I've been trying to figure out what I can do to make this car like as satisfying as possible with the low gears. So I've been thinking about all these intakes, all these exhausts, and I keep hearing things about like the stock intakes, like one of the best intakes. And I'm like, dude, I don't even know what to do anymore. You know, I just keep, now I'm like overthinking everything. And it's more like, I just don't like now I feel like if I buy an intake, I'm wasting money on it. You know what I mean? Like, there's no point. That's just bad. Bro, I am so used to speed now, it's actually crazy. Like, it just feels like butter, dude. Especially when you're in track mode, it just feels like butter. But man, I'm super, like I said, man, like, all glory to God. You know, this car obviously comes with a price, you know? Like, oh shoot, that's a cop in front of me. I'm gonna try to get some distance from this guy. Oh, I think it's a fire department. It looks like a cop, it's literally the same as that car, so I don't know if it's another car, but anyways. This car is with a price, you know, like, yeah, I have a car, 21, I had this car, but don't put yourself in a financial crisis, man. Like, this car comes with a price. If you know, if you have friends that are in the car industry, it's not as expensive because you can get like some help, some hookups, you know, all that good stuff. Like, honestly, when people say like replacing brakes and rotors is so expensive, I mean, it is, but bro, the brakes that you can buy, some aftermarket brakes, they're freaking amazing. So honestly, like, when it comes down to maintenance, you know, if you get this car from a dealership, you get a good warranty on it. Well, the standard warranty, there's only one actually. They take care of you, you know? Like, I have this car until 60,000 miles. So, like, whatever I do to it, if people complain about anything, like, I think this engine will last forever from what I heard. The Redeyes have better engines than the Hellcats. From what my buddy told me is that they actually have, like, forged pistons and stuff. That cop doesn't see me recording. I'm gonna continue recording once I dish this guy. Yeah, I'm gonna dish this guy literally right now. Oh dude, that's shattering now, man. I hope you guys are enjoying the supercharger sound. Honestly, like, the exhaust is amazing, like, so amazing, but I need to make it way louder to enjoy. Like, I watch these other YouTubers that have the same car as me, and bro, they put like open headers, custom exhaust, it gets too crazy, you know? Oh man. And if anyone asks me what's the check engine light, I basically just took out the fuse for the exhaust. It's barely changes anything, but it makes it a little bit louder. Like, let me see if I can try to pop it. Let me see. It's not popping right now. I think like if I go to third gear, it pops a little better. I don't know. So you gotta find that sweet spot. Right now I'm like, yeah, it's kind of quiet right now, but it pretty much makes the pops slightly louder because it's more open. I do want to get that attachment though, where it takes away the check engine light, because I kind of don't want to be running this car with like a check engine light all the time. You know, I'm trying to vibe with it being actually like a fully put together car, you know. So that's why I kind of want to see like what I can do with the exhaust. I want to do something with the exhaust that I can keep the cats still, you know. Like last video I was talking about this too, because I need your guys' advice. Like whoever has good experience with exhaust, like the exhaust I'm looking for is anything after the cats, because if I get the cats taken off in LA, bro. Dude, they can tow your car away. In LA, they don't, it doesn't matter. Like, if you don't have cats, they can tow your car away. They don't do all the time, but. Come on, bro. It's all good. I understand you need to turn. I'm not mad. This is where I gotta be careful, though. Because it's like where some high school's at, but school's not in session, so. And plus, I'm on the other side of the road. The speed limit here is literally like 60, bro. It's insane. It's because there's usually no kids out here, you know? There's not even a speed limit for, like, you know, it's like when there's kids or something like that. Like, nothing. Let's see if I can make a pop. Nah, it's not popping right now. Another reason why I need to get a louder exhaust, bro, is because I want to hear the pops. Like I feel like Hellcats, the pops are not as like, satisfying as, like, AMGs and stuff and BMWs. Do the BMW too. Foreign cars pops sound amazing. Oh my goodness. Like, whenever you see me move the phone like this, bro, you understand, like, this car freaking has, the transmission's tough. Oof. Wow. Dude, it catches speed too fast, bro. It catches speed way too fast. I hope you guys are enjoying these POV videos. Like I said, man, I don't know what's going on my page. My first video is like at 15k, second video is at 5k, and then the video I posted literally like 30 hours ago is now at like 6 points. It's almost at 7,000. Like I don't know what's going on. Like I don't think I'm that entertaining, you know what I mean? Like I don't know, bro. I'm just really happy, you know. Like I'm not expecting much. I'm expecting, like, you know, this is just like, I don't know, like seasonal, you know, whatever's happening on my page. I don't know what's going on. I don't know why it's happening, but I'm just expect it's just like, well, I don't know. Like, I don't want to say too much yet, cause I just, you know, I just started blowing up. So right now I'm just gonna go with the flow, man. I'm just gonna do what you guys enjoy. I'm gonna do what I wanted to watch, you know. That's why I want to like keep improving the quality. Like eventually I want to get an HD camera, but you know, I don't see the point getting, dude, there's an undercover cop, but they don't be bugging anyways. I feel like the cops, like, I don't know what happened, like, the past 2 years, but, like, I feel like cops are way more lenient. Like, back in the day, they weren't as lenient as now. Damn, that's a wide BRZ. What? Oh, you can't even see that, bro. It's way gone, but it's so wide. I really wish I was recording earlier, because there was a sick bridge, but I made some POV videos for, like, Instagram and stuff. Man, this, like, I'm gonna be honest with you guys, if you guys ever buy this car, you're gonna get used to it. But the one thing I will say is it's, you gotta really love the car, you know. If you don't love the car, don't buy it, bro. Cause like, it's like a relationship almost, you know. Like when you're so excited, it's like honeymoon stage. Or for me, I'm obviously still excited. I'm just trying to say, like, it's don't put yourself in a situation where, you know, you're financially like suffering, because you won't enjoy the car as much, you know what I mean? For me, like, I found a gas station that's, you know, the gas is not, it's expensive right now, but I'm gonna be honest, man, like, the amount of pulls I do per gas tank, it's kind of scary, bro. Like, this car lasts a minute, a lot more than, like, what I expected. I'm assuming it's because when I had a Tacoma, that thing ate gas like a, dude, like a freaking drain. It was insane. Like, I actually can't believe how much gas is eating, and I was using it for work, which was pointless. My daily for work is a Honda Accord. Like, some people be clowning people for Honda Accords, but bro, Honda Accord's like the best car. Like, I'll stand by that. The only whole reason I'm slowing down, guys, because I'm trying to enjoy the cars with the low gears as much as possible, because I don't want to be going 100 on these type of streets, you know what I mean? Like, it's actually so easy going 100 in this car. It's like actually scary to think about. Like, I'm barely, you don't understand, guys, too, like, I'm barely pushing the throttle. Like, I'm probably pushing it, like, I would say, you know, halfway, because pushing it more, it doesn't grip. Like, it won't grip. And I did it earlier under the bridge, and dude, there was like tire marks all over the floor. Another thing I love about this car, like, I've been having anxiety recently, guys, I'll be honest with you, when I've been recording this, like, for like any kind of hiccups. But I keep, because sometimes I'll see papers about the dealer, and like, there's warranty, but like, it doesn't cover labor. And I'm like, dude, wait, I was like, confused for a second. Like, bro, am I screwed? But I talked to one of my homies that literally has a Hellcat, and he's had Hellcats for a while, and he actually repairs Hellcats for like pretty much a living. That's his business. So I asked him about it, and he's like, dude, you're good, bro. He's like, I know somebody that repaired their engine twice, and then it was in the dealership for so long, he just got his money back. And like, California law, if a dealer has your car for more than 30 days, don't take my word, but from what he told me, and like what I did research on, you can actually tell them to give your money back, and they have to, according to California law, which is kind of crazy, honestly. But like I said, dude, like, Dodge takes care of you. You know, you gotta really enjoy the low miles, because, you know, once you pass 60K, you ain't getting taken care of anymore, you know? So I'm trying to get taken care of until the end. So I'll finish off the video here, because it's like the best spot. Well, it's not the best, but we're close to here. No cops, we're good. See what I mean, bro? It's already at 5. Come on. I'm actually gonna not say, oh, this is another good spot right here. Oh, yo, dude, this sounds so good. Oh my goodness, bro. Oh my goodness. Wow, bro. Dad recorded, but the guy next to me, he has his windows rolled down and stuff. Like, check this out. He's loving this. He's loving this car, bro. It sounds so good right now. I like roll down the windows. You can barely hear me, but man, it sounds amazing right now. That guy's awesome, bro. Well, I hope you guys enjoyed the video. That interaction was awesome. That guy was, dude, he was like, I didn't record it, but he was like laughing right next to me, and he had all his windows rolled down. You already know he was vibing, bro. That's like, it reminded me so much, because like, that's how much of an obsession I had of this car. Like, of course I like foreigns, but this car, dude, there's something else about it, man. Like, my man's vibing. I love that guy, man. I need to wind it up for him. Dude, I'm vibing too hard with this guy. Not at all, surprisingly. Not at all.
Fucking amazing,
hey, I appreciate it, man. How are you liking the car?
I fucking love it.
That's awesome, bro. Hey, I appreciate that, bro. I already know.
That's why I asked you, because I thought they're gonna fuck with that kid because it's exhaust.
Exactly. Not, dude. It's stock.
That's stock.
It's a stock exhaust. It's because the red eyes they. The red eye has a, I guess it has like a good aftermarket exhaust from the factory. So.
They don't bother.
Nah, not at all. And
amazing,
and the wine is stock too. Like, everything about it is stock.
That's amazing.
Yeah, I appreciate.
Sure, like,
for sure. For sure. I'm expecting it too, honestly, but. Yeah, 100%. For sure.
Yeah.
for sure, for sure. You've seen all those YouTube videos, huh?
Oh, yes.
Hey, be blessed, man.
Take care.
I'll see you, bro. I'm gonna wind it up for this man. Bro, I love his reaction so much. I would love to take this guy on a ride. I need to get his Instagram or something. Yeah, this video's gonna be a bit longer than I expected, but I'm gonna go under this bridge one more time for this guy. I'm gonna be honest, man, like, watch this, bro, watch this. Guy's gonna love this. I wasn't able to go because of this Mustang. Ah, what a nice guy, man. Like I said, man, guys, if you guys are enjoying these vids, man, make sure you guys smash the like button. If you guys want to see more, make sure you subscribe. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Peace.